like honeymoon night, okay? I will probably only have 3 or 4 more of these in my whole entire lifetime. And you check me into that dump your brother calls a motel.
But Consuelo, I gave him $2 extra for the fantasy suite.
Too bad, honey, too bad. I will not sleep there. So tonight, you will have to fantasize that you have a wife, okay?
But Consuelo, mi amor, Consuelo.
Can I help you?
Ooh, breath mint.
Our lips are so close.
Ooh, not if you was the last immigrant grocer on earth, honey.
Son of a brisky, my ancestors spit on your haircut.
Can you help me? My God, your son, I have to take a laxative!
Not in my store, you don't.
Ooh, my friend. I always hang out with two of them because it's better for conversation. See if there winds up being any. I don't have to be involved.
Forget about it. Ooh. It's humid in here tonight, isn't it, girls?
Give me a bottle of anything and a glazed donut. To go.
Looks wild. you did. I just thinking, I don't know if you're aware, but some of those maneuvers you do on stage, highly suggestive.
Well, they are done by professionals under professional supervision, Bill, and I don't recommend them for home use. The performance that you saw in Yankee Rose, the lighting, the stage production, the booty shots, everything, that's what you get for your e-ticket. We're taking that whole production on the road. 97 tons of rockin' fun, man. Nobody's ever taken a production this size. Over 2,000 separate lamps and everything. Ooh, it looks like Melrose Boulevard at midnight on a muggy night. Billy Sheehan is the kind of bass player you're not... You don't know exactly what it is you're listening to on the record until you put the Walkman on or until you stick your head in between the speakers, because you know, initially it sounds like, oh, that's all the guitars, you know, like that, but it's not. It's the bass. And Billy was opening up for the old act maybe 5 years ago, and God, he was so good we had to fire him, but I kept his phone number. World-renowned Greg Bissonette, Pound, the Prince of Pound, the King of Heavy Artillery. Rhythm section is all important in rock and roll. If you ain't got no rhythm, if you ain't got the beat, it's all for loss. What do you think?
He sold me a butch, too.
Steve Vai and I met in the day room of the Hollywood Police Department. We were in a lineup, one of the illustrious after-hours venues here in Hollywood, California, was raided late one night. Stevie had come looking for me because I put out some phone calls. I was looking for the guitar player. And as I was bailing out the door people and like that, somebody taps me on the shoulder. Well, he didn't look like that, but he tapped me on the shoulder and he says, "Hey, Dave, I came to look for you here." And I had no idea what was going on. So we went out front of the police store, we split a peanut butter sandwich, and we started a band.
You are seeing another Vine?